Thank you so much again one more time. Thank you very much on my behalf, on behalf of the members, and also on behalf of our veterans. Thank you so much. I think this doesn't exist only when we are trying to serve veterans. This is something we have been seeing in many areas. And that's the reason at the city council we have been trying to promote, you know, the services and the program available to citizens. But I guarantee you that we are going to do everything we can to promote what we are doing. You know, they are very important services, very, very important and wonderful services, and I think that we are going to partner with you and tell you to reach out to the veterans and use our network to make sure that they know that you've got wonderful services that you are providing. Let me just say that we have been joined by Councilmember Griffin.
Charlie Martin, it's a pleasure. Welcome to NYU. Thank you.
He's also a member of the veterans community.
Oh, wonderful.
We'll tell you.
Yeah, welcome to NYU.
We have a video.
So, I think with you as a partner, we can really start to overcome this. There are two levels of problems for engaging veterans. The first level is you can't engage them if you can't talk to them. So we have to know them. We have to get to know each other. The second, I think this is really about how sophisticated can we get them together. Historically, the problem of serving veterans by the siloing of services rather than the integration of services. And everyone wants to help veterans. The mayor's office wants to help. CUNY wants to help. We want to help. The VA, everyone wants to help, but there has not been a really great plan for how to bring these pieces together and make it easy for veterans to know about us.
Thank you so much again one more time. Thank you very much on my behalf, on behalf of the members, and also on behalf of our veterans.